Big news. Royalty Management Holdings, an American company, through its Jamaican subsidiary TR Mining, is preparing to mine Jamaica's rare earth elements. You will find this in Proactive Investors' website, as well as a YouTube video from the same entity. You should be able to see this in the overlay image. Now, according to the release, Royalty Management Holdings Corporation CEO Thomas Sauvé announced through his portfolio company that TR Mining has uncovered valuable rare earth elements, and with its exclusive prospecting lease, the lease area contains 213 million tons of raw black sand feedstock, which was previously known for its deposits of iron ore, titanium, and vanadium, key industrial elements. The new findings, however, reveal significant concentrations of high-value rare earth elements, essential for a range of strategic technologies, including electrical vehicles, turbines, data centers, etc. It continues, according to survey, the simplicity of the mining method, combined with high concentrations of valuable materials, position this project as one of the lowest cost sources of titanium, magnetite, and vanadium feedstock in the global marketplace. Royalty Management Holdings hold a 10% royalty on all mineral sales from the site, providing a direct revenue stream as the project advances towards production. The company is working in tandem with TR Mining to finalize mining permits and commence commercial extraction and deliver economic benefits and job opportunities for Jamaica. Well, now, I was telling you, Jamaica does have significant mineral wealth in metallics. Here it is now that we can see that we are being positioned for mining to take place. I should note that this release was recent, July 2025. So, according to the YouTube video that I watch, the CEO, Mr. Sauvé, indicates that they anticipate production to be within the next 6 months. So, speaking in relevance to this video being produced, that's in the range of August, September, October, November, December, January. By January 2026, they should basically be starting production for the extraction of Jamaica's rare earth elements and black sand. Now, how do you feel about this? Especially from one of the videos we created in terms of our gold mining at the Stamford Hill. I would have come across some of you with certain viewpoints to say that you're not pleased with, say, foreigners coming in and extracting Jamaica's resources. But here it is now that this appears a company that's in readiness to start with extraction. How do you feel about it? Keep in mind that, as it stated, Jamaica should benefit in jobs. So, with that being said, would you say that this is a good thing? Obviously, there is also the other side that has to be considered, the environmental implications, potential. So, with that being said, there is that dynamic. I am for jobs, but at the same time, I'm also for the environment. That balance must be met. Nevertheless, though, this is significant because with rare earth elements being a deposit that is found in our bauxite and bauxite lakes, or bauxite mud rather, we can now anticipate that this is just the beginning of what should be a more expansive mining operation. And in terms of the mining of the black sand, it is not just going to be on the terrestrial Jamaican landscape. We should anticipate that the coastlines or the slopes leading to the sea floor should be targeted as well, I believe, for just the same black sands. So you would have been seeing me talk about these in the videos that you should be able to see in our library. If you are yet to watch them, watch them. This is really good in the context that I can see that things that I've been speaking on seems to be coming to the fore. So let's keep paying attention and see what else will be released for us, the public, to be aware of.